1 week ago, Brent Overholt of Streetsboro brought home Pluto, a 9-week-old golden retriever puppy, for his wife's birthday.
For some of us, our dogs are our children.
He hired a dog walking service called WAG to take the puppy for a walk Wednesday afternoon while he and his wife were at work.
They went through background checks, they went through trainings, they went through interviews and to become a dog walker, so we thought, you know, we're pretty safe.
A surveillance camera captures the walker return to the house. He handles an itch, then goes right to the refrigerator, not noticing the camera mounted on top. He opens it and then begins rummaging through the kitchen cabinets.
He drank what we think is milk out of the fridge and then put the milk back in the fridge.
He then opens the refrigerator and cabinets a few more times. Then the camera also captures him taking a few shots of expensive bourbon right out of the bottle.
If we didn't have the cameras in the house, we'd have no idea that he had his hands down his pants, his front, his back, touching all over the house, drinking out of our milk.
The man fills Pluto's water bowl, plays with him for a minute, and then heads to the fridge one more time.
He knocked the camera down off the fridge, he finally realized he was on camera, and then quickly got out of the house.
A spokesperson for WAG released a statement, which reads in part, "In this case, we've removed the walker from our platform so that they no longer provide services through WAG, and our dedicated trust and safety team is in contact with the pet parent to address his concerns."
From here on out, for us, it's only going to be, you know, friends or family or close people that we know to take care of our dogs.
In Streetsboro, Kevin Freeman, Fox 8 News.